cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.